What's up, you guys? This is Divine Messenger 33, where I get messages from the divine and I give them straight to you guys. So clearing out any energy that will interfere in this message. Holy Spirit, Archangel Michael, my ancestors, my spirit guides of my highest good, please come in and protect me as I channel the current energies. Ancestors of my highest good, please give me clear and accurate messages. Clear and accurate messages. Welcome, all my supporters. I appreciate you guys for liking and commenting and subscribing to the channel. I appreciate the love, the support, the bookings, okay, everything, all right? So, we're gonna get into this message, all right? As y'all can see, I already, you know, I got some things out, but we're gonna get into it, okay? I will say that somebody could be waiting on the opportunity to bring you down. Somebody feel like you on your high horse. That's what they feel, okay? They feel like you need to be knocked down. You know what I'm saying? They want you to be knocked down, okay? They feel like you having too much motherfucking victory, okay? They like, this person is having too much victory. I want to know a way to knock this person down. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Trust and thrive. The divine say, keep the fuck going. Yeah. What do you need to release? Divine say what you need to release. The hating ass motherfucker that's watching me, you need to release all that hating ass energy. You know what I'm saying? All that negative ass bullshit. You know what I'm saying? And track down your desires. You know what I'm saying? And go for your purpose. You feel me? Ain't no need to hate boo-boo. Ain't no need to hate boo-boo. Oh, somebody just so bothered. They're so bothered. Oh, shit. Gotta light my incense. Y'all get it popping. All right, y'all. So let's get into the message. So this person that want to knock you down, they angry all the damn time. They seeking assistance from others to up the hate a little bit because they see it ain't working what they doing. So they like, well, maybe if I get some more people on my side, you know, I can kind of like stop them. You know what I'm saying? This person could be a tarot reader or this person could be getting tarot readings on you. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but they was led to keep their distance because fucking with you is like playing with fire. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, people like to try you anyway. So you just got to let them go ahead and try to compete and shit. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, you just got to go head on, you know, because motherfuckers gonna try. You know, they gonna try. So somebody is obsessed, okay, at the top of the deck. Message, okay, you got a message coming in this reading. This person is obsessed with bringing you down, yo. They obsessed with that shit. They just like, I'm like, damn, like this energy spirit, damn, okay, give me some. This is like karmic energy, okay, because if you divine, you not on this shit, yo. You not, yeah. This person could also have an STD or something, so they burn into. So, yeah, while yours is all clean and, you know what I'm saying? It's all nice and clean and pretty and shit. They up here burning. Yeah, they burning. Yeah, hurt when they pee and shit. Yeah, they got bumps and shit. She's nasty, yo. And this person is, like, coming for you, yo. They coming for you. Yeah, the high priestess. They coming for a fucking high priestess. What the? What you think this was going? What? Really? Oh, boy. All right, let's get it popping, y'all. This is gonna be a hard lesson for them. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. All right, let's go. Let's do it. What's this energy, spirit? What's going on with this angry all the time? Okay, King of Pentacles. Yeah, they mad because you're the King of Pentacles. Yeah, Three of Pentacles. Okay, this also could be a person that is pregnant currently. All right. This person could be, you know, getting tarot readings to know, or this person could have somebody pregnant. Okay, take it as it resonates. Okay, so this person could be mad and trying to see who you coming together with. Okay, I'm feeling like sex energy with this. So they want to know who you coming together with. You know, they want to know. Okay. Also, this person could be juggling finances and shit. You know what I'm saying? They could be juggling finances and shit. All right. Two of Wands. Yeah, the path that they chose is about to end real bad because they ain't listening. Yeah. So the path that you chose, you know, when you came together with the divine was to be the King of Pentacles. You know what I'm saying? You know, you have abundance. Okay. Yeah. All right, Page of Cups. All right, this is definitely immature energy. Like, immature. Queen of Cups. Yeah, this is a person I'm seeing Cups energy. We got two cards as Cups. And then we got Angry. So, this person is definitely angry. Okay, this could be a mother. Okay, that's in her emotions. Because I'm feeling like Queen of Cups and Three of Pentacles. That's giving me, like, pregnant. And usually when you're pregnant, you like in your emotions. Queen of Cups is like a person that's in their emotions. Okay, is what I'm seeing. Somebody could be also going to visit somebody. Okay, or somebody could want to apologize to somebody, but then somebody didn't accept their apology and they got pissed off. Okay, is also what I'm getting. So this person feel like you too high on your horse. Okay, they want to come in and, you know, disrupt this shit, but there's no way, yo. What's this card that flipped over? Yeah, Five of Wands. They trying to, you know, chaos and conflict. They trying to have, you know, start and shit. You know, competition energy as well. You know what I'm saying? But you loving on yourself. You know, you ain't paying no attention. You could be hanging out with friends, okay, and stuff like that. You know, you could be having partnerships and, you know, doing some planning. All right, spirit. Yeah. Because this person, stability is in reverse. In the reverse. Yeah. Yeah, they ain't happy. Yeah, this person ain't happy. Look, Six of Pentacles in reverse. Look, they ain't getting shit. So listen. Fool cards. So listen, y'all. This is what I'm seeing. So this person that's in competition with you, getting tarot readings or whatever, they could be watching. If you a tarot reader, if you are a reader, this person could be watching your channel trying to feel like that they getting the juice on you. You know what I'm saying? But that ain't what it do. But anyway, this person, this could be a mother, your mother. This could be somebody you messing with, baby mama or something like that, baby daddy energy. Because this could also be a person that a man that's in their emotions and feeling mad and shit and, you know, getting tarot readings on people, you know, because there are males out there that do, you know, this kind of shit as well. So, regardless of it, man or woman, masculine or feminine, okay, this person is in their emotions and shit, okay? This person could have put you in competition or something like that, or this person is in competition with you. This person is upside down in every way, shape, or form. They stability upside down. They home life is upside down. And they ain't getting money from who they want to get money from. You feel me? Okay, this could be a masculine that's in this energy. This could be a feminine in this energy. Okay, yeah. Yep. What else, spirit? What else? This is funny, though. Yeah, justice. But justice will be served in a situation, or this is justice. Because literally what I'm seeing, like, this person, they upside down in every which way. So nothing is working out for this person. So this person is trying to get the juice on you, but they are led to keep their damn distance. Because they fucking with fire, yo. This is why shit is upside down with them now. because they fucking with fire and they need to just stay where they at. You know what I'm saying? But people just don't learn. They don't learn. Like I said, you know, they gotta be. Let's see, y'all. They just, yeah, because your income is constantly increasing. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, that just is what it is, yo. Yeah, somebody definitely in their emotions. I seen the emotion card. Okay, it could be a Cancer as well. Okay, strong water energy. Strong water, yo. All right, spirit. Okay, this could be somebody light-skinned or somebody Caucasian is what I'm seeing. This is the kind of energy I'm seeing. Okay. This could be a person that wear head wraps. This could be a person that has blonde hair. Okay. Or this could be you. Take what resonate. Leave the rest. All right. Creativity. Yeah, you on top with that shit. You know what I'm saying? You creative as fuck. Yeah. Codependency. This person is codependent because you got the Six of Pentacles in reverse. So this person is mad because they could be asking to borrow money from different people and they ain't getting that shit. You know what I'm saying? Could be a Taurus. All right. Yeah, they ain't resting. Resting, rejuvenating, reverse. They can't mentally rest, and that's the fucking truth. Yeah, because the truth came out about this person when it came to this Emperor. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, their accomplishments will not be fulfilled. Yeah, that's why the King of Pentacles is in reverse. Okay, fast. All you need is water. Yeah, because you're the star. You learned your fucking lessons. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you learned them. That's how you became the star. Yeah. And you have hope for the future here. Yeah, that's giving me Hierophant energy as well a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Better days in reverse. They ain't gonna have better days. Okay? They were supposed to go within to seek those answers. But they didn't. Rekindling the flame. Yeah. So they could want to rekindle the flame with somebody. But it ain't happening. Have compassion. Divine say have compassion for this person though. Somebody want to regulate a situation and rekindle the flame. Okay, good news is coming for this situation. Okay, just in case you was wondering. All right, you have abundant new beginnings. Yes, you do. Yeah, a decision is made. Yeah, abundant new beginnings and passionate new beginnings. Okay, y'all tearing up the game. And that's what people gossiping about. Yeah, that's what they gossiping about. Yeah, hangman energy. Yeah, because somebody could feel like some things could be in delay for them. Okay, so some things could have been delayed. Okay, betrayal. So somebody could have been doing black magic on you in the past or something like that, and that could have delayed some things for you. Okay, and this could have been somebody that you knew, which could have made, you know, that betrayal energy the middle way. Okay? Yeah. This person was led to sit the fuck down. Okay? So, you could be, with this card, I'm feeling the middle way, the line between opposite extremes. I'm feeling like a lot of y'all been struggling with calling out motherfuckers. Some of y'all been trying to keep your peace, and some of y'all just been wilding out, calling out motherfuckers and shit. And some of y'all is in that in-between energy, like, you know, I don't want to go there. You know, I'm trying to just hold it together. You know what I'm saying? Because divine can always do worse than what we can. You know what I'm saying? Always. So we could never do worse than the divine. Okay. But of course, you do what you gotta do to protect yourself, you know, of course. So, whatever you feel like you need to do, you know, to protect yourself, you do what you do. Karmax. Capricorn. Yeah, this person is toxic, or this could just be about a Capricorn. You could be a Capricorn stay-at-home dad. So this could be a whole dude, yo. This could be a dude. This man could have been a King of Pentacles energy at one time. You know, they could have been upright when they was with a karmic, and now they in reverse. And they ain't happy with this person or nothing. And they mad at you. Yeah. Because now they could need a doctor from dealing with this hoe that they was dealing with. And now they looking at you like, damn, who you working with? And all this other shit. Yeah. Smoke cigars. Somebody that likes to wear Nike. Doctor. Like I said. Somebody need a doctor, yo. Panties. Aries. Wine. Cashier. Head wraps. Like I said, it's somebody that can wear head wraps. Okay. All right, big booty. Or these could be your characteristics. Just apply with fit. Stay at home, mom. Yeah. Also, somebody don't feel like you know that they on the run, but you already know that they on the run from some foul shit. Body sprays. Leather jackets. Club worker. Okay, bartender, stripper, promoter, assistant. Somebody could be performing at a club or something. Leo. Somebody that got a beard as well. Male, man, or woman. And someone that likes blue jeans. Spirit, give me your energy, spirit. All right, so we have U, J, W, I, G, F, K, R. Somebody could like Fig Newtons, M, B, N, C, H, P, A, V, Y. All right, let's see, y'all. Let's see. Okay, Ricky. Something with Ricky. Okay. Wiki. Yeah, this person is wicked. Like, I'm feeling like this person is wicked, whoever this is. Like I said, I'm feeling like someone that's lighter skin or Caucasian energy. That's just what I'm feeling. I don't discriminate. Okay, I've said black man, I've said brown skin. I don't discriminate. So for the ones that's gonna be in my comments on some bullshit, let me stop you right there. Okay. All right, Pan. Okay, so something with Pan. Okay, this could be a person that like to cook. Yeah, this could be a man. M-A-N. This is a man, y'all. This is what I'm feeling. This is a whole dude. Because man is out here. So this is a man that's in this energy, yo. I see fan out here. It's like low key they a fan. That's so funny. Like low key they a fan. Yeah, this person could have ran from you. Or you could have ran from this person when you know, knew what the fuck they had going on and what they was having planned for you and shit. Yeah, this person ain't. I see Juan, like Juan. I'm seeing Gab. You see how the enemy work? Trying to, nah, let me finish my video. So like I was saying, I don't know where it left off at, but I seen Wig. I told y'all I seen Wig. I seen Fig Newtons. I seen Pan. I seen Man. I seen Juan, Juan. I seen Wicked. So this person is evil. This could be a man and a woman that's like together that hates you, yo. Both of these people can have a problem in the justice system, yo. Yeah, they do. Both of them do. Yep. And these people trying to figure out a way to bring a tower to you in your life. This is what these people trying to do. This is what they want to do. You know what I'm saying? I'm seeing Chris. K-R-I-S. Okay, I'm seeing Frederick. Frederick. Somebody could have freckles. Okay, as well. That's crazy. Yeah, somebody that could smoke cigarettes, because I see Sig here. So this person, like I said, it could be two people. Or this could just be one person. You know, somebody that smokes cigarettes. Like I said. Okay. This person ain't right, yo. That's what I'm seeing. If this is a woman, this is giving me like fake empress energy. That's like the energy I'm getting with this energy. This is like straight fake empress. Because if this person do tarot, they lying and saying that they divine and shit. And this hoe is not. Okay? And she knows she not. She doing it for money. Okay? It's not a gift. Not every tarot reader is a gifted. A person that say that they gift. Oh, I got a gift. No, not everybody, y'all. Not everybody. Okay. Somebody last name could be Wright. W-R-I-G-H-T. All right. Or this could be your characteristics. And this is somebody doing this to you. So just apply what fit. You know if you on some faulty shit or not. Okay? I'm just saying. All right. This person could be a baby mama of somebody. Okay? Like this person is not a wife. She's a baby mama. Okay? And left me. It's my pet peeve. What else, spirit? Gain. So somebody only want to be in your energy for a gain, because this person with the Six of Pentacles in reverse, this person ain't getting shit. And they unhappy. And with the King of Pentacles in reverse, their stability is way off. Okay? So like I said, if this is a tarot reader, they're doing this for money. Straight money. Okay? And that's it. Okay? If this is like somebody, a man that's jealous, okay, they money in reverse. Okay? And they feeling very like, you know, they jealous of you. You know what I'm saying? On what you got. Okay? They know that you ain't gonna give them shit. For real, for real. Especially if they ain't did shit for you. Okay. All right. Hannah. Something with Hannah. Okay. I seen Chris. K-R-I-S. What else, spirit? Um, I'm seeing punk, P-U-N-K. So this person, if this is a man, like, this person is a punk ass beat. Okay, they ain't gonna step. This is the thing, they'll do all this behind your back. Okay, all of this teaming up with people for the hate and shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Teaming up with people to do magic on you, or, you know, or if this is just hate, like getting other people to try to hate on you and shit, and it's not working. Okay, I see it. Yep, I said that. M-I-G. M-I-G. Margaret. Something with Margaret. Okay, Vicky. Vic. Vicky. Okay. What else, spirit? This could be somebody in your family. Okay. Yep, I see fam. First, I seen Ken. And now I see fam. So, this could be somebody in your family as well. Okay. All right, give me an ending card, spirit, for this energy. Rank. I see rank. Yeah, because you got a higher spiritual rank than this person. If this person claims that they spiritual, they not even on your level, yo. Yeah. This person needs to go sit by some damn water. Yeah. Conflict and defeat. This could be your energy. You know what I'm saying? You could be getting your shit together, meditating, going by the water and shit, and this is how this person look. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Or you could have been in this energy. Right? You could have been. And then you came out like this. You emperor energy and fucking withdrawn from motherfuckers. Yeah. Why they going through this energy? You know what I'm saying? Which is a backfire of whatever that they did to you. It's called karma. Okay. Yeah, I seen fan. I don't know when that video stopped. So I seen fan. Okay, fan is like this person is a fucking fan, low key. They stay hating. I mean, I don't like to say the word fan. You know, I feel weird about it. But this person and this energy, this is what they, you know, this is what they is. They a fucking fan. Okay. What else, spirit? This person's birthday could be in January or yours. Okay. What else, spirit? All right, you guys. Wink. Wink. I'm feeling like that's your, that's the ancestor spirit, guys. Like, giving you a wink. Like, you got it, baby. You got it. Oh, boy. All right, you guys. I hope these messages helped you. Like, comment, and subscribe. Look in the description box below to see the services that I provide. And with that, you guys, peace and love.